But we just had a good visit with Nana, a little bit of food, good time. Erica and Nate and Luke are heading back to their house. And we're going to try and make our way back home. We're going to take Grand River Line on the way back. There was quite an accident there during this whole snowstorm. My nephew was involved in that. That's not why we're taking it. It's just one of the roads we sometimes take back. But we're going to see how the roads are there. As you saw, Queens Line was pretty greasy, shall we say. We'll see how Grand River is. Well, I guess we're not taking Grand River Line home. It is closed. Go back in town real quick. Go across the bridge and take River Line home. We're going to run back in town, go across the Kyle Bridge, and we're going to take River Line back home. Hopefully it's open. As you can see, River Line was not a good choice. It is a sheet of ice. We're committed now. We got to keep going. Car back there was about 15 feet from ending up in the Thames River. That would not have been a good time. We're about halfway home. The road seems to have cleared up just a little bit. We got some dry cement, a little bit of ice. I mean, that's not too bad now.